you will notice at the top left of the screen there's a little Datally thing that says 1H. I presume that's 1 hour. This is an update about Datally, by the way. And today we've had, oh, I've been playing chess. Today we've had a next billion users. This is the keyword blog from official Google. Don't run out of data. There's two new ways Datally can help, and those two new ways are emergency bank and bedtime mode. But there's a third thing that I'm really not sure about, so I'll send this video in as feedback as well. So in other words, what we do is we go in, and you notice that Datally, quite honestly, on my screen is one of my main top four icons: Google Keep, Datally, Chrome Beta, and Music. So when we open up Datally, what we've actually got, and you'll notice that Data Saver is inactive, but it's actually kind of turned on because I'm on my home Wi-Fi network with my cell data actually turned off. So what we've got, and let me keep going, the two new things is emergency bank. When you tap that, add data balance to begin. Okay, I haven't done it at the moment, but you set aside some data so that you don't run out in an emergency. So some people, that could be vital. An emergency, quite honestly, could be they're doing their homework and they need data to finish their homework. If we want to add some details there, we set aside some of your data, emergency data reserve in megabytes or in gigabytes. Wow. Imagine a gigabyte or something is emergency. How much would you have? Anyway, current data balance you set as well. The current data balance. And tap to set an expiry date. So that's all I'm going to do at the moment. I haven't set it up. And then the other one, because I want to make this quite concise, is bedtime mode. And it says in the blog that if you go to bed and then you wake up, your data should be exactly the same. But often it isn't, because some apps are stripping through that as you sleep. Now, that's especially important if you're away from, say, your home network or your home Wi-Fi, and you think you're on maybe, I don't know, a hotel Wi-Fi or somewhere, and actually you're not, and it's stripping through the data while you sleep. So turn on to begin. Stop apps from using your mobile data when you sleep, 11 until 6. I would change that because I get up, sometimes up at 6. Anyway, turn on bedtime, and that is it. Now this is the thing. I don't want to say anything more about that because we've got bubble tracker, by the way, which is on. So when you're on data, I get like a little bubble come up. But I've got other videos talking about other features of this. But all I can say is, however much time we're into Datally as an app, it is pretty excellent. Although I personally get I think it's 450 megabytes a week, you can see that I really do not use much because I'm on my home Wi-Fi most of the time, or I just don't use any data, which looks pretty sad as it goes through. So if you think of, you know, in the last month, in terms of this is mobile data, I mean, if I switched over to Wi-Fi, there'd be gigabytes of the stuff, because that's how I work. I make videos to help people learn, and therefore I'm working on a laptop or the mobile, but from the Wi-Fi network. Anyway, so watch this, because I'm going to go back, and this is the last thing. I'm going to go back and I'm going to say, okay, that's absolutely fine, lovely. I want to turn it off. When you go to turn off, I thought it did it last time, watch. We go and say, manage the data, is that where it was? No, that's not it. Where's the thing that you actually turn the data? There we go, to turn it off. If I go and turn it off, it says, saving features will be turned off. Some features require data saver to be on. Turning off data saver will stop them. I don't really understand what that means. Because if I'm keeping saving, because I'm on my home Wi-Fi network, so therefore data's not even turned on. So if I turn it off, okay, everything's off, and now the little icon thing has disappeared off the top. If I turn it back on again, see the little top left icon is back, and it just says now. So I don't know why that's... It's obviously reset its count to a time as a zero. Anyway, let's finish there, because that was about Datally and the updates of emergency bank and bedtime mode.